Good morning to all of you. In this video, we will discuss taxonomy, classification of taxonomy, and the term taxonomy was coined by which scientist. I will deliver short lectures which will be easy to understand and easy to download. The maximum time of one lecture will be 10 minutes. So taxonomy, what is taxonomy? Taxonomy is the identification, classification and nomenclature of living organism. आप identification कर सकते हैं, आप classification कर सकते हैं और nomenclature कर सकते हैं living organisms का. वो चाहे plants हो सकते हैं, वो चाहे animals हो सकते हैं. It may be plants, it may be animals. Classification, as you know, ki you have to classify some organism on the basis of characteristic features. Identification is to means to identify something. And nomenclature is naming of organism. So this term was coined by A.P.D. Condylly. A capital A dot P dot D E C A N D O double L E Condylly in scientist ne taxonomy term di. Next one term is also used regarding the taxonomy of plants. It is called as systematic botany. Systematic botany is the taxonomy of the plants. Now if we understand the classification of taxonomy, it is classified into three types, namely alpha taxonomy, beta taxonomy and omega taxonomy. Alpha, beta and omega taxonomy. Alpha taxonomy is defined as the taxonomy in which all gross morphological features, gross morphological features are included. It is called as alpha taxonomy. Beta taxonomy. Beta taxonomy. It is the branch of taxonomy in which gross morphological features including genetical evidences, cytological evidences, phenological evidences, embryological evidences are used. मतलब इसमें difference क्या होगा इन दोनों में? एक में तो आप देख रहे हो ग्रॉस मॉर्फोलॉजिकल फीचर्स है और दूसरे में क्या है? ग्रॉस मॉर्फोलॉजिकल फीचर्स तो आप इंक्लूड कर रहे हो, साथ ही साथ इसमें आप एम्ब्रोलॉजिकल, जेनेटिकल, साइटोलॉजिकल, फिजियोलॉजिकल जितने भी एविडेंसेस उनसे रिलेटेड मिल रहे हैं आपको, यू आर अंडरटेकिंग दैट एविडेंसेस. द थर्ड वन इज ओमेगा टैक्सोनॉमी. ओमेगा टैक्सोनॉमी. In this type of taxonomy, you are considering the ocular characteristics. Ocular means O-C-U-L-A-R, O-C-U-L-A-R. Ocular characteristic means visual characteristics which can be seen, comma, ultra-microscopic observations, including biochemical evidences. The part of evidence used in omega taxonomy is biochemical taxonomy. So these are the three types of taxonomy, and this classification was proposed by Turil, T-U-R-R-I-L, Turil. Next, on the basis of some parameters, classification of taxonomy includes, on the basis of some parameters, I am including some other parameters, the classification of taxonomy includes numerical taxonomy, holotaxonomy, phenetics, 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 in bracket it can be written as Adonosian taxonomy, Adonosian, Adonosian taxonomy, and the last one is chemotaxonomy. So these are the four types of classification related on some parameters. First is numerical taxonomy. So you are considering the numerical characteristic feature of the living organism, their grouping in certain families, their grouping in orders, including the affinities which are between the groups of organism. It is included in numerical taxonomy. Lekin agar koi short mein pooch le what is numerical taxonomy, then you can easily explain in which the numerical characteristics are included. Second one is holotaxonomy. Holo, holo ka matlab kya hota hai? Pure ka pura. Ye term aapne bahut pehle se sunte aaye ho, plus one plus two mein bhi apne ne suni hai holotaxonomy. To holo taxonomy, holo means whole, pura. So it includes various aspects of taxonomy such as collection, herbarium preparation, identification, nomenclature and classification. मतलब जो टैक्सोनॉमी जिसमें जितने एस्पेक्ट्स हैं, अभी अपने आगे पढ़ेंगे, जितने एस्पेक्ट्स हैं उनको आप होलोटॉक्स टैक्सोनॉमी में इंक्लूड कर सकते हैं. नेक्स्ट इज फिनेटिक्स. फिनेटिक्स, दिस ब्रांच ऑफ टैक्सोनॉमी इज रिलेटेड विद ओवरऑल सिमिलरिटीज ऑफ ऑर्गेनिज्म. यू आर कंसिडरिंग ओवरऑल सिमिलरिटीज ऑफ ऑर्गेनिज्म. नेक्स्ट इज कीमोटैक्सोनॉमी. कीमोटैक्सोनॉमी, कीमो का मतलब क्या हो गया है? व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय कीमो? इट इंक्लूड्स केमिकल्स. यू ऑल नो दैट प्लांट्स आर हैविंग मेडिसिनल प्रॉपर्टीज. दे हैव डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स, दे हैव डिफरेंट केमिकल्स, एंड इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय कीमो टैक्सोनॉमी. So you have studied about taxonomy, its classification, normal classification, classification based on some parameters, who coined the term taxonomy. So this video is related with students of BSc second year, semester 3. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.